Alright then, let's continue, shall we? So our next step, let's see. The Wingless? I have to speak to a librarian, apparently. Oh, back to this place. Okay.
This is the Termia Library.
Yeah, we've been here before. Yeah, no worries, mate.
Knowledge is. Is there a book you're looking for?
Oh, we're going back to the monastery now? Going backwards?
May the gods be with you.
Adventurer, are you looking for records on the Lazeniths?
And let's use our horsey. Now, those guys were at level 24. Right, so they don't scale up.
Remember to activate your tripod.
That's in a record of the Lazeniths, stored in the Medric Monastery.
What? Oh, it's this way.
I'm sure our descendants will honor you.
Those guys were training. So many people around here.
Most Lazeniths returned to Elgatia. The only remaining winged Lazenith was stationed at the holy site of Trixian to observe the future of the world.
It seems.
Several other Lazeniths remained on Arcasia to serve as divine eyes.
Please pray with us. May we stop those preparing to awaken.
So what you just told me is a record of the Lazeniths in the underground cemetery?
Do you care about this stuff? Yeah, maybe we do. Let's leave them open so we don't forget about them.
I've accepted the fate of my people and stayed in Arcadia, so I may have... I have been waiting for you. Trixian. An old name. It's a realm of pure light created by the gods themselves to watch over Arcadia. A sort of watchtower for the Lazanath. To keep an eye on us. The Song of Trixian is the only way to find it. You, of all people, should be able to follow the path of light, as King Lutera once did.
Yes. Oh, there we go. Store the arcs in Trixian. For travel to Trixian. Wait, isn't this where we started the game? When we chose our character and all of that? Yeah, what should we level up now? Which one was good? Oh, we've unlocked these ones. This is like a bomb, right? Creates a magic crystal within 12 meters of cursor location. Yeah. This could be interesting, though. Place this one.
The arcs are artifacts of immense power. They can bring peace to the world. Or destroy everything. Asta is the Ark of Trust. The Sidereals have entrusted you to continue their legacy. 6 more dormant arcs remain. You must find them all before the world falls to darkness.
Aren't there 5 more?
Thank you.
Perfect.
You've brought hope and light into the world.
What is this? Speaking to Beatrice right now requires more wisdom. Ah, we're too stupid, I guess. Actually, let's use our new ability.
Remember to activate your triport. It will help you.
You found the Sanctum and stored the Ark? I can't believe the Sanctum actually existed. Impressive.
Well, I guess we know what we have to do next, right? We need to find those Arks. Brand new location. Yeah, let's fast travel over here. Items. Like any better gear.
Some kind of magical sword. By the time I got there, Master Voltan was already slain by the mortals.
I told him that power alone cannot be relied on for victory.
Spoken like someone without any power for themselves.
What?
Does this mean we have to alter the plan, Master Kazaros?
So, who's the boss? None of them.
The light took away from chaos and forged its own destiny.
The boss is this shadow. Bro, this is epic, bros.
Do not deserve to possess the light.
I, Vicus, shall prepare a worthy sacrifice for Master Kazaros. I will head for Rohendel. I have some unfinished business there.
I suppose I'll pay a visit to the hero who slew Voltan.
It would be my honor to guide you to them, Master Kakul Sadon.
My champions of chaos. It is up to us to restore the bounds of creation. They must now pay the price.
Who's this big boss? What?
did I leave? Who are you? What business does a noble have at such a humble place?
Fruit tree.
Ah, you're here because of the heretics?
What if we stop the tomato? Grab. Oh, that was one. Is a dungeon? What? How can this be a dungeon?
Please, hang in there.
Thank you, Miss Seria.
You'll all be well soon enough. Now that Father Armin is here.
You've arrived.
Yeah? Oh, it's here.
Red?
Only chaos will save us.
Delirium.
So beautiful.
Chaos.
Hello. Oh, you're the person Father Armin told me about.
Hey, you!
Yeah, what's up?
Have we met? You look pretty strong. Care to test your skills? Against Zinnervale the Great?
Yeah, why not?
Oh, loving your energy. Now watch as I show you my... What was that for?
Grow up, will you? And you too.
Stupid old man. Hurts, don't it? Like your honesty.
Young brats are always trying to pick fights instead of being useful. You look familiar. Have we met before?
Those heretics aren't all...
You damned old fool! What am I to do? What? Lumisek? If you knew that, why didn't you say so?
Yeah, we have to defeat some enemies. Oh, it's still called any ability. Oh, damn, dude, this is dope. It takes 15 seconds to recharge.
Red, you next.
Yeah, this one takes 15 seconds as well. I guess we could level it up.
Are you done? Bring it here.
What about this one though? Cast a spell. 32 and 36. Yeah, actually, let's wait for all of them.
Well, yes. You're pretty good at manual labor.
What is this? It's gross. Wait, huh? Where are the other people? What are you doing here?
You see? Why are there clowns on such a quiet forest road?
Be sure to tell the old man I'm the one who discovered them.
Yeah, why not?
Pairs? Well, at least they taste good.
Demon merchant? What? Okay, let's go this way.
To this area, thanks to Thyrain. But things are getting better.
Are you asking about the village?
Move to where the suspicious heretics are gathered. Are searchers only. Oh, there they are.
Find them all.
Bro, this guy was stanky. Yeah, bro, we got food now.
There are still people in the village who need to be rescued.
Over here. The situation is worse than we thought.
What? Ah, Cole.
Over here. The situation is worse than we thought.
Don't let me go. What is this place? Is it safe?
Yeah, totally safe. Don't worry about it.
What in the world is going on?
Those who were captured were sent to the Black Rose Chapel?
And I guess, I don't know. Yeah, maybe they're around here. Somewhere, who knows?
Worried about the people left in the village.
The Black Rose Chapel isn't far from the village.
Better days.
Oh, look, there are so many soldiers to help our village. I'm very grateful.
Do you want to go to the chapel? Why go to such an ominous place?
Move hidden wine pot. Oh, that's it? Just one?
Yeah, looks pretty handy.
I thought we'd have to move all of them, not just one.
Halt! Hello, friends. I hope your day is going well. Got today's delivery of ceremonial wine here.
We're performing a ritual. No one enters.
Really? That's a problem. He said he needed alcohol. What's wrong with him now? I'm so sorry about this.
You want to sneak into the chapel? Well, I do.
Yes, please.
Know a way in.
What are we supposed to examine?
I didn't mean for you to actually bring it to me.
Hey, got an achievement.
disturbance in the sacred church.
What are those people doing over here?
Ready.
Oh, dear Elder.
The ritual will begin soon, but you're still here.
Go to the main hall.
Plenty more sacrifices in the basement. Everyone is waiting.
Thankfully, I don't think they've noticed yet. Stay calm. I'll help you by your side. Imitate their gestures
of
praise.
Please grace us with your presence.
Oh, madness. Oh, master of mayhem. Imitate their gestures
our
of praise.
Our master comes. Our master will come.
Just a bit more. Just a bit more.
Uh-oh.
I can feel the power of the master.
Descend upon us.
The holy ritual.
What are you doing?
What are you supposed to press?
No, the ritual will.
No, what do you mean, follow the gesture?
They're fading away.
This isn't the master.
What went wrong?
It's you!
What?
How dare you disrupt our ritual? Death to the intruder!
Oh, this shit didn't work!
Death!
No escape!
Thank you. Okay, so we've summoned something else.
Still captives in the prayer room. We must rescue those trapped in the basement. We have to hurry before.
Oh, there's another dungeon over here. Okay, let's equip this first though. Why this is this useful? No, this is crap. This is better though. Alright. That's a little bit better. Oh yeah, well, that was interesting.